Good morning, friends. Today I am going to discuss the very important topics of the long transmission line, that is the equivalent T network of a long transmission line, and will derive the formula for the equivalent T network of a long transmission line. So already I have written the sending end voltage, receiving end voltage, that is the load. This is the Z/2 impedance, and this is Z/2. This is why we have, that is the shunt admittance. So now we'll start the derivation for the equivalent T network of a long transmission line. Let the transmission line having auxiliary constants A, B, C and D be represented by a T network as shown. This is the just like a T shape. This is the T network of the long transmission line. Already we have discussed in the regress method formula that we have IS, means sending end current, like the IS we have to write, and the sending end voltage IS and VS. IS is equal to IR plus of VR plus of 1/2 IR Z of Y. So this is for the I sending it current. If we are rearranging, so you can see here that IR is here and one IR is here, so multiply with the Y to the in the bracket, and then we'll rearrange the equation. So what will happen? So Y into V are taking this side, plus of IR is here, so simply we are taking the IR as outside, IR taken V outside. So what remain here, that is the 1 plus, it will become here 1 by 2 IR we are taken outside. So Y of Z of Y IR, this is equation number 1. Now sending in voltage VS is equal to VR plus of 1/2 IR Z plus 1/2 IS of Z. So again we have to rearrange the equation. Already we got the value of the IS is equal to Y of VR plus 1 plus 1/2 Y of Z into of IR. So VR plus 1/2 IRZ plus 1/2 Z take here, we have taken here. Now what is the value of the IS? That is, we have YVR plus of 1 plus 1/2 YZ of IR. So we directly we have kept the value of the IS in this equation, then we got like that. Now we have to rearrange the equation. You can see here that VR is here and one VR is here. Here the IR and the IR. So we'll rearrange the equation, and after rearranging the equation, we'll get 1 plus 1/2 YZ of VR plus Z plus 1/4 YZ² of IR. So this is equation number 2. After rearranging the above equation, we are getting like that. Now comparing the equation 1 and 2 with the general expressions for the voltage and the current of the transmission line, then for the general equations, if you are comparing, then we will get the value of A is equal to D is equal to 1 plus 1/2 of Y of Z. This is equation number 3. And B will be equal to Z plus 1/4 y z square. This is equation number 4. C will be equal to y. C will be equal to the y. Now from the equation 3 and 5. From equation 3 and 5, we have 3 and 5. Y is equal to C. Yes or no? This is equation number 6. Y is equal to C and Z is equal to minus A minus 1 by of C. This is equation number 6. So this is the derivation for the equivalent T network of the long transmission line. Thank you.